eyes out. Flag and Myers, your race leader at the flagstand. Cole Young second, Gutschall running third. Jeff Gladfelder is up, racing with Sego for fourth. Myers leads lap one. Jim Siegel into third. Siegel into the runner-up spot. That's by Cole Young. Jim Siegel. Monteith and Raymer swap second three times on one lap. Ready, Raymer into second. Raymer running the back bumper of your leader, Siegel, with five to go. Three cars race for the lead. Raymer slides in front of Siegel. Siegel returns the favor in turn four. Picking up his 14th career Lincoln win, first of the year, is Jim Siegel.